Hello, everybody. My name is Shadbraw, and today we will be playing the feared, the infamous Electric Man 2, the Tournament of Voltagen. I guess because it's electric, so it's voltage. Okay, anyway. Welcome to the Tournament of Voltagen, where combat teams of varying numbers compete against each other to determine the most powerful being in the Stickman universe. The current champion has never been beaten. Any combination of martial arts, street fighting, and superhuman powers can be used to wipe out your opponents. Let the games begin. So, new game. Okay, let's enter here. Shadbraw. That's my name, folks. And let's pick a color. Yellow, orange, white, green, blue, turquoise. Maybe turquoise? Nah, let's be orange. Okay, and then let's do normal. Because even defeating, when I was a kid, I played this game, and defeating it on easy could actually be quite a challenge. So anyway. Welcome to the Voltagen training course. Here you will learn new fight moves for use in the tournament. Press spacebar to continue or end to quit N. Whoops. Okay. Anyway. Let's go back. Let's not press N. Press spacebar. Okay. Lesson 1. Running. You can run side to side using the left and right arrow keys. Yes, you can. Easy. Lesson 2, dodging. Dodging can be a valuable skill for getting out of difficult situations. Press the down arrow key to dodge and you will flip out of the way.
Woohoo! Woohoo! I'm Jane's out.
Alright, the three normal attacks are punches, kicks, and grabs. These are the buttons A, S, and D accordingly. A. S. And then I think you can, you can run and grab people with D. Okay, try these against a hologram opponent. They can't harm you. Press spacebar to start the match. Okay, bring it on, son. Boom. Do that S. Boom. Hey, stop it. Naughty boy. Boom. Or you can wait. If you press D, you can wait, and they come at you, and you can knee them like that. Okay, so you can also flip them up like that if you run with D. Okay. Modifiers. The punches will change if you are surrounded. The kicks will change in there if there are people behind you or if you are running. Yeah. The grabs will also change if you are running while executing them. Yeah. Lesson 5. Battery points. Some attacks will use up battery points. You can only use these attacks if you have at least one battery point. If you run out, don't worry. Battery points recharge themselves. Okay, the Q, W, and E keys will perform slow motion attacks. These are punches, kicks, and grabs, respectively. These are far more powerful than normal attacks. They all use up battery points. Try these out and defeat the hologram to continue. Alright. So. Boom. Okay. Hey, there we go. Okay. Then with E, you can run and do W. You can run and do E. You can stand still and do E. I'm gonna run and do E. Boom. Lots of battery though. Okay. Slow motion modifiers. Just like normal attacks, these will also modify. Slow motion kicks and slow motion grabs will both change when running. This completes the basic training for the Tournament of Voltagen. You will soon discover techniques and tactics to aid you in your fights. Good luck. Boom. Okay. Let's start out with Los Replicants. No, I'm just kidding. Replicants. They kind of look like the guys we were training with, you know? Anyway. Boom. Boom. Run and do W right there. Boom. Okay.
Run!
Okay, do the double kick. They're behind you. Take that soccer kick. And then, whoo, huge soccer kick. Boom. Yeah, you can't defeat me, son. I'm the gingerbread man. I'm the gingerbread man. I'm the gingerbread man. I'm the gingerbread man. Yeah, that's right. Can't mess with me, son. Boom. Knee to the face, man. Okay. Defeated Los Replicants. Okay. Anyway, so these are codes you can put in, and it will take you to where you were last, right? So it says this. Electric Man 2, you can save and load your progress using these password codes. Next time you play this game, click on load and enter this code to continue from this point. Copy this code into a text file and keep it safe, or you'll have to start from the beginning again. Or memorize it, which I would not recommend, but, you know, whatever. Anyway, so. Let's go against the Frozen now.
Elsa! Is that you? Is that you? I'm gonna beat the crap out of you, dude! I'm gonna beat the crap out of you! Boom, boom!
Boom! Let's get this sucker! Take it! Take this! Boom! Ow! Stop it! Okay, whatcha! Gwa! Bicycle kick! Bam! Doo! Doo doo doo! Boom! Boom! Yeah, that's right. Hey, stop dodging that other person flying through the air. Alright. Boom. Alright, congratulations. Syrian guard. Syrian. Like they're from Syria. I don't know, whatever. Boom. That was not very nice. Come on. Boom. Flip you up, do a bicycle kick with you. Ooh, that guy almost landed on me. Almost dead. Ooh. Oh, that was kind of a waste, but who cares, because we're almost through. So, hey. Yeah, there we go. The Toxic 10. I'm kidding. I am kidding. I'm not really choking. That was just... Stop it. Time for your timeout. Come on, bam. There we go. Yeah, let's do it. Bring it on, sunny boy. Watch out. Oh, okay. One guy's down. Whoops. What am I doing? Alright. Time to put you down for good, boy. Okay. That was quite the experience. Now let's go up against the Dozerman. I guess they like to doze off a lot. Or maybe it's Bulldozer, I don't know. Anyway. There are three of these losers. You can totally kill him, though. I don't know if he kills him and just maybe he just knocks him out. I don't know. Take that, boy. Bicycle kick. Aw, totally missed that one. Come on. Come on, guys. Come on. Boom, 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 boom. Here we go. Bicycle kick. Ah, hit another guy. Finally. Yeah, I got that kick action going there. Kind of a waste, but whatever. Hey, stop. Stop hitting me. It's really dangerous when they group up against you and they start hitting you all at the same time, obviously, but it takes away your damage super fast. Takes away your health super fast, so careful out there. Just saying. Do bicycle kick. Bam. That's right, boys. All right. Pyromaniacs, I guess they love fireworks. They like fireworks?
doesn't look like it. They just kind of look like they're fire people. They're like firebenders, something like that. Prince Zuko, time to get your lickings in. There we go. Oh, totally missed that one. Can't believe I just did that. Okay. Stop it. I don't know, I might die on this one. Maybe not. Stop hitting me. Time to go to the timeout corner. Oh, it's almost there. Okay. Oh, not quite. Okay. Anyway. Gonna...
Whoop!
Boop! Ha! He died!
He got flipped up into the air!
Alright, let's go against the replicants. Yet again! Boom. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Take care of this guy. Bam! Boom, boom. Doo-doo, doo-doo. Stop it. Kind of low on health, I guess, but there's just a lot of them, so gotta be careful. Boom. Hey, stop it. Got him. We're good. Okay.
Woo!
Continue. The plague. You're up. Uh-oh. I hope I don't die. Come on. Alright. Kick this plague. Time for decontamination, because they're the plague. Hey, have you guys heard that, like, they've found the plague in China? Like, some people with the Black Death plague in China? I think it's just crazy. I don't know. I just don't know what to think about that. I think it's just kind of ridiculous, but whatever. I mean, obviously, it's terrible, and I know we have a cure for it, or at least treatment. I don't know exactly, I mean, we may have a cure for it, but I'm not exactly sure about treatment, or excuse me. I'm sure that we have treatment for it. I'm 100% sure about that. I know that, but not sure if there's an actual cure. Maybe it's just a really, really good treatment that doesn't, like, guarantee a cure, but I'm not really sure. Anyway. Let's continue. The Syrian Guard. The Curing Guard. Kyrian Guard. Syrian Guard. Brah, brah. Let's take these guys out. Do the soccer thing. Boom. Do the bicycle kick. He seems to love his soccer, doesn't he? Electric Man 2 likes a soccer game. Boo-doo-doo. Boom. Stop it. I'm gonna kick all of you away. Boom again. Boom. Who wants to get some? Hurry up. Ah, run away. Actually, I'm good. Alright, he's dead. He is down for the count, boys. Alright, now, let's skip around a little bit. Let's see who is the blind. Let's see what we can do with these guys. Boom, 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 boom. Bring it on, boys. Me and the boys fighting blind people. Actually, that sounds terrible. Should not fight blind people, folks. Especially if it's Toph from The Last Airbender. I just made 2 Last Airbender references in this video. Can't believe that I just did that. Boom. Okay. Let's get him. Boom. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Beat him up. Bam. Why is it... They're like metal sounds. They don't have any metal on them. Right?
boom. Let's flip you up.
Whoop!
Boom.
Boom. Into the timeout corner you go!
Let's continue. Let's go to the toxic tan.
Ew, it's like toxic. Toxic masculinity.
Toxic masculinity.
Hey, stop it. Stop it. Hey, stop it. Stop it. Whew. Kick that sucker. Kick that sucker. I'm actually gonna... Uh-oh. Am I gonna die in this one? I hope not. Okay, one guy's down. That's good. Gather them all up and kick them. There we go. So it takes a while for them to, like, get hit down, I guess. I don't know. Okay. Woo! That was a close one. Thank goodness. Okay. Elsa, I still... Hey, by the way, have you guys heard about the Frozen 2 trailer? Because I sure have, and I haven't really watched it, because I'm not that interested in it. You know why? Because Frozen's not that great of a movie. It's not as bad as, like, a lot of guys say it is. But I still don't really like it. I like Tangled a lot more. Tangled is way better. It's more colorful. I think the songs are better. But it's just kind of underrated. I think the characters, especially in Tangled, are way better. Flynn Rider's hilarious. Maximus the dog. Well, he's really a horse, but you know, he acts like a dog, so. He's pretty funny. Tangled's better. Tangled is way better than Frozen. There, I said it. What you gonna do about it? Okay, I think I'm gonna be good on this one. Yeah, just come to Papa. Just come to Papa.
Come here, boy. Come here. Come here. Come here, boy.
Bad doggy.
Roar.
All right. Let's keep going. Anyway, we're already at round 4. My goodness, it's a lot, man. So, let's start out with the Dozermen. They be sleeping again because they be dozing. Da-da-da-ba. All right, boys. Let's go. Do-ba-da-da-do. There we go. Oh, there are 4 of them. Stop it. Stop it.
I'm scared! I don't know what to do!
Alright, okay. Got this one. Boom. Bah, bah. Stop it. Stop it, Dozerman. I'm just kind of satisfying the metal sound when you hit him. It's just kind of satisfying. I gotta dodge, I gotta dodge, I gotta dodge.
Gotta dodge caravan, gotta dodge caravan, I gotta dodge caravan, I gotta dodge caravan, I gotta dodge caravan. Caravan, 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 caravan. No! Ah!
Go away. Stop it. What the? Oh, okay. Yeah, now he's dead. Come to Papa. There we go.
Woo!
That was close. That was a close one, my goodness. Okay, so these guys are a bit of a burden. The tech team is a bit of a burden. And you'll see why. And of course you have to start out with 3 of them. So, each time they like flash their helmets into the air, that means they're recharging their health. So you gotta be really... Probably the best way is to take them out one at a time. Not that I'm good at that, but you know. Let's see. See how it goes. Just have to be patient. But at least they don't really charge you as much as the other ones because, you know, they're busy on recharging, so... Crap. That was terrible, guys. I'm sorry. Okay, I'm gonna take this one out first. Because he's the lowest on health. Okay, so he's already down. Now there are just two of them. Okay, this guy's almost dead. So, yeah, took care of them. Them three! So, just gotta be consistent with those guys. Let's go to the Pyromaniacs. And there are, of course, a lot of them. My goodness. Here we go. Okay. Wow, they are completely beating up on me, aren't they? There we go. Okay. Kick him away. Okay, one is down. Come on. Soccer kick. Soccer kick. Soccer kick. Okay. Let's hit him with the Q. The Q isn't super effective, but it looks pretty cool. Gotta say. Okay. Let's go to the plague. Okay. Boom, boom. Stop beating up on me. I'm already at 37 just from those, like, two little hits. Come on. Here we go. Alright. Oh, come on! Come on, man! Come on! Do the double kick. Do the double kick. Boom, boom. There we go. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Gotta beat him up. Gotta beat him up. Gotta beat him up. Come on. That was kind of weird. What the heck happened there? Like, slid across the screen. Okay. Q action. Alright, one left. No, wait. There's two left. Now there's one left. Boom. Got them. We good, gang. Alright. Now, these two guys are like the hardest, at least for me. The blind and tech team. Because the blind is incredibly good at dodging. They can just like sense it without their eyes, I guess. And the tech team obviously can heal, so. See how I do here. I'm probably gonna die, but you know. Gotta be careful. What the heck happened there? Don't know what happened there. Okay. And also, when in doubt, you just kind of run and do the S. Just press S. Run and press S, and you'll do the flying kick. It's just kind of hard to hit you like that, and it hits the other opponents. But it's very weak, and I'm dead. Sorry, guys. I'm dead. Grab this guy. Come on, come on. Go, go, go. Go. I'm almost dead. 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 Go. Okay. Okay. Maybe I can make it. Maybe I can make it. I don't know. Maybe I can make it. Let's see. I made it. Boom. Woo, with two health points left. Okay, again, I'm gonna try this one at a time method like I suggested. Of course, there are four of them. What the heck? I just pressed W and it didn't do anything. Okay, boom, 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 boom. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. There we go. Come on, do the double. Come on. Okay, one's down. One is down. Come on, come on. Come on, get him, get him, get him. Get him, get him. Boom. Three of them, three of them. Come on. We can do this. Let's do this, Electric Man. Let's do this. Stop it. What? They wouldn't even let me get out. I was pressing down to dodge, and they didn't even get me. Oh, my gosh. Hate these guys. They're just, and they get, like, half of your health away. And that's it. Now I'm mad. Now I'm mad. There we go. Q, come on. Boom. Stop dodging my attacks. Boom. 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 Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Gotta kind of concentrate. I can't be speaking like, you know, 24/7, right? There we go. Come on. Okay, one's down. One's down. Okay, come on. Okay, what is the one with low health? What's the one? No, it's not that one. Well, I could beat up this guy. Yeah, there we go. Come on, come on, come on. Come to daddy, come to daddy, come to daddy. Bam! Almost dead. Come on, come on. Ah. What the heck is happening? There are like spikes right there that I just can't see. Alright. Okay, so. This is death. Now, I never remember death being actually that hard. Even though it's the final boss. Boom, boom. So, lots of these guys, pretty effective method just to kick around like that, do the flying kick. But if they crowd against you, you know, you're pretty much dead, so. Gotta be careful there. Come on, come on. Whoa, that guy has, look at that crazy haircut, right? Bunch of gothy metal kids, you know? Bunch of mopey little goth kids. Okay, well. Some of the... Oh, crap, I'm almost dead. Okay, so. Come on, come on. There we go. Ooh, I'm at 7. I'm at 7. But I can still take this guy. Come here, boy. Boom. Stop recharging your stupid health. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Here we go. Okay. Crap. I missed him. He like bounced off the spiky wall, I guess. I don't know. Put that guy up. Here he comes, crashing down. Woo! Got him! Boom! Suckers! Suckers! I got him! Whew! Thank you! I deserve that trophy, don't I? A Voltagen. I did. I did. I won it. I won it. I won that trophy. I can sell it for $5 because it's made out of plastic, probably. They probably misspelled my name anyway. Squidward Tortellini. Oh, yeah. Save! Alright. Well. That, folks, has been Electric Man 2, the Tournament of Voltagen. I hope you guys liked it a lot, because I sure did. And if you want to see more, like, comment, subscribe, share this video, whatever you need to do. And this has been Shadbraw. I will see you guys next time.